Oh, there's a crazy little shack beyond the tracks, and everybody calls it the Sugar Shack. Well, it's just a coffee house and it's made out of wood. Espresso coffee tastes mighty good. That's not the reason why I've gotta get back up to that Sugar Shack. Whoa, baby, to that Sugar Shack. Oh, there's this cute little girlie, she's a working there. A black leotard and her feet are bare. I'm gonna drink a lot of coffee, spend a little cash, make that girl love me when I put on some trash. You can understand why I've gotta get back up to that Sugar Shack. Whoa, baby, to that Sugar Shack. Yeah, honey, to that Sugar Shack. Oh, yes, to that Sugar Shack. And now that Sugar Shack queen is married to me, yeah. Sit around and dream of those old memories. Ah, but one of these days I'm gonna lay down tracks in the direction of that Sugar Shack. Just me and her, yes, we're gonna go back to that Sugar Shack. Whoa, oh, to that Sugar Shack. Yeah, honey, to our Sugar Shack. Yeah, yeah.
Fish Finder, like his favorite book. I said, Mark, you got bait on your hook? There's a big one down there. It's a Chinook. He gunned the troller. Gave me a look. He said, we're right on him. Without missing a beat, yell, drop your line down to 42 feet. If you don't screw up, it won't be long. Someone in this boat's gonna sing Fish On.
Fish On! Fish On!
Well, he surfaced once, then swam back down. Sam said he's just about 29 pounds. I said, cut him loose. That ain't gonna work. Sam said, Mark, you stupid jerk. You know they don't bite like this all the time. I say, Sam, we here on my dime. And I got a bet with my old friend Dan. I'm coming home with a 50-pounder in hand.